The very first version of the Color Mix was designed in the 1980s, but the first mass-produced Color Mix that was suitable for speed solving is this one, the Shangshou Color Mix. Long story short, I don't like the Shangshou Color Mix. I loosened mine and removed all of the center caps, and while it does turn better now, it's still not what I'll consider ideal. In terms of corner cutting, it'll cut up to around 27 degrees, but anything beyond just a measly 10 degrees requires considerable effort. Compared with this guy over here, which cuts 39 degrees with easy corner cutting up to around 24 degrees. In terms of speed and fluidity, doing 12 T-perms in a row takes me around 32 seconds on the Galaxy. Compared to 43 seconds on the Shangshou Color Mix. Honestly, the Galaxy makes for better Color Mix than this actual Color Mix over here, and just about the only con of the Galaxy is that corner twists can happen quite easily, whereas corner twists are basically impossible on the Shangshou Color Mix, provided that it's not too loose.